Are you all right under there?
I'm not sure what year is it.
2020. Don't you remember? We got married in the spring. It was such a big wedding. We've got 3-month-old triplets, 2 girls and a boy and a dog called... Oh! Gin breath.
See, now I know you're lying. You'd never let me call the dog gin breath.
Well, a girl can dream.
Is that really what you want, though?
Don't be insane. I'm just trying to freak you out. Although, I'm not against a spotter baby-making practice. I've got a free morning. We could christen the new washing machine.
Sorry, I should probably go and lie in a recovery position for a bit.
What on earth did you lot get up to last night?
Do you ever get it the morning after when you're, like, super sensitive to smells?
Yeah, before you go accusing, I haven't done a trouser cough.
A trouser cough? Who says that?
Polite people.
Ooh, yeah, there is a funny smell in here.
It's just cloth. It's like the cloth from my childhood that used to sit on the draining board and then be used to wipe my face.
My mum used to spit on a tissue.
Oh, you two trying to send me over the edge? Stop it!
Stop it.
Hard at work, are we?
No, we're just taking a break. It was a bit of a heavy night.
Oh, so I hear. Carl's ruined, but he's being suspiciously tight-lipped about what went on.
It was all civilised, really. Till it wasn't.
Yeah, actually, Carl does borders of talk about washing machines. Apparently you're getting a new, more powerful one.
Yeah. You taking it out for a spin yet?
I'm gonna kill him.
Where's Harry?
James, you just give me a second.
I don't have time for this, Tony! Where is he?
He's on a delivery.
You're lying.
Why would I lie?
To cover for him. I know exactly where he is.
James, what's...
He's having an affair with Steve. I know he is.
Wait, where are you playing at?
Don't lie to me!
Get off him!
All plumbed in and ready to go.
I'm not talking to you.
Even though I separated. Whites and colours. See, in the short time we've been out, I've matured at least 5 years.
OK, I probably overreacted a bit, but it was really embarrassing.
I know, I'm sorry. I just got carried away. Especially when Darren got jealous.
Jealous of us?
Yes. And so then he started going on about how intimate you two were, that you didn't need kitchen appliances because you were so in love.
Mm.
Not so subtle implication being, of course, that you and I are just...
Just what?
Friends with benefits.
I thought we'd been through all of this. The reason you and I are more adventurous in the bedroom is because I have never felt so self-confident. Now, I can be myself in a way I never could be with Darren. And yes, you are my best friend, and yes, there are benefits. But I do see a future with you. And not just because you're solvent now.
Maybe even a dog called Gin Breath.
Especially a dog called Gin Breath. Come here.